Good morning, GVA! I hope you are all having lots of fun and keeping yourselves entertained during this necessary quarantine. Today is our first distancing assembly, which I will most thoroughly enjoy, and I hope you do as well. We have lots of fun things coming up, such as pledges, Mr. Fiorio, character focus, quest for kindness with Miss Kona, and a past lip sync challenge. Enjoy!
Hey, what's happening, GVA? This is Mr. Fiorio. I'm really excited to introduce the award-winning, undefeated jazz combo. We're still jamming. I hope you guys are jamming. Shout out to Roman Cerna for helping us put this video together. I hope you enjoy, not that song, work song. Here you go.
Please stand, feet together, right hand over your heart, face the flag, ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Feet together, GVAK, over your heart, ready, begin. As a GVA student, I promise to be kind in all I say and do, to be safe at all times, to do my best at home, at school, and everywhere I go. It's the right thing.
Hello, GVA students, parents, and staff. Wish we were together this morning, but we are together in spirit, and I have the privilege of sharing with you the names of students who went above and beyond this week in encouraging others, which is hugely important as we're going through this coronavirus crisis, that we act as encouragement to those near and dear to us. So please give it up for these students: Braden Martinez, Adrian Perez, Kashira Joy Baugh, Hunter Smith, Delilah Marrero, Mia Mackin, Emmanuel Idache, Travis Garcia Gale, Nathan Smoliak, Caitlin Teal, Enzo Free, Alexander Kona, Andrew Dyson, Sydney Solwichter, Allison Gamez, Ezekiel Lecker, Liam Robinson, Lily Higgins, Liliana Gonzalez, Elijah Bowen, Ellie Cook, Alec Lopez, Hayden Santos. Un momento. Stephanie Wojcicin, Joshua Hansen, Emmanuel Fernandez, Hannah Hutchins, Eli Jacquez, Azalea Foster, Taylor King, Lauren Peters, Declan Dayland, Diego Magana, Julian Ballesteros, Wyatt Hooper, Alicia Sullivan, Lillian Venn, Peyton Vargas, Anaya Fox, Mia Moore, Crystal Figueroa, Tegan Tahia, Ethan Moya, Brian Tankersley, Madison Campos, Jahir Gomez, Cameron Anderson, Zayden Reichmuth, Junior Evans, Eliza Ortiz, Asa Roseblade, Alex Casillas, Lillian Pullman, Ethan Phillips, Madeline Luyenvala, Maya Stein, Taylor Park, Araceli Martinez, Leonardo Corona, Juliana Silva, Mia Bennett, Giovanni Madrigal, Evan Fuentes, Leah Venegas, Colton Grimm, Jana Villegas, Avery Vega, Annabelle Brackett, Sophia Amiwu, Jacob Clausen, Corbin Dyson, Warren Vanderplatz, Everett Scotton, Caitlin Duncan, Xavier Gomez, Andrew Ribeiro, Ailsa Kroom, Michael Madrid, Mata Bungu, Joaquin Galvez, Samantha Creel, Marco Darris, Joshua Diaz, Daniel Salas, Marcus Zier, Jacob Clausen, Bailey Thomas, Juliana Silva, Santiago Ramirez, Evan Hain, Carlos Gadula, Alexander Leone, Kaylee Grisham, Riley Saunders, Aurora Mao, Dominic Prieto, Iris Rodriguez, and Wesley Slauson. Whew, that was 100 names of students who went above and beyond in encouraging others. And I know that that had a huge impact in our homes and even beyond. So way to go, GVA students. Thank you for taking the leadership. Thank you for being a source of encouragement for other people. Now let's talk about the character focus for next week. Continuing with the focus on our caring habits and our connecting habits, we want to focus this week on supporting others. And when I think about encouragement, I think mostly about the words that we can pass on to other people. And I see support as more of a tangible act. How can we help other people be successful or meet the demands that are upon them on a daily basis? So this week, let's focus on how we can come alongside and help other people be successful. How can we lighten the load of the people in our home? And that's our task for this week. And I'm excited to hear about the impact that we have through the support of other people. Have a great day. Good morning, GVA. So we realized last night after producing our assembly video that we hadn't read all of the students who had gone above and beyond in encouragement. The way that this form populated our spreadsheet left us missing some students. So we're gonna make that right. And so I'm gonna add these students to our celebrations this morning for going above and beyond in encouraging others. Let's hear it for Aaliyah Perez, Balade Tahani Kudus, Imani Marrero, Simone Smoliak, Joshua Bowen, Mitzi Cook, Michaela Wojcicin, Lucy Hansen, Sawyer Hansen, Sergio Torres, Brisa Jacquez, Haley Van Dale, William Peters, Taylor King, Santino Magana, Jocelyn Arevalo, Josiah Fox, Jill Brown, Michael Ortiz, David Casillas, Sydney Seelwichter, Aubrey Sartoris, Mark Sartoris, Jesse Sartoris, Cameron Cawthorn, Mia Martinez, Julian Silva, Jackson Silva, Delaney Bennett, Alyssa Fuentes, Lucas Grimm, Caden Cardisano, Edward Vega, Alexia Cuevas, Warren Vanderplatz, Harley Antonidis, Marcos Gomez, Emma Galvez, Olivia Darris, Mason Zier, Danny Thomas, Julian Silva, Jackson Silva, Kaylee Hain, Tristan Gadula, Donovan Hansen, Faith Leone, Hope Saunders, Michaela Saunders, Jocelyn Saunders, Leonardo Mao, William Helms, and Emily Rodriguez. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, fantastic job encouraging other people this week. That probably puts us to, 150, 175 students who went above and beyond in encouraging others, and that is significant. So thank you. You are making a difference. You are setting the example. You're showing excellent leadership, and we really need that right now. And I look forward to hearing about how we are able to support others next week as well. Hope you have a great day.
Hey, GVA. It's Mrs. Kona for Quest for Kindness. When we were supposed to go to our classrooms and grab everything that we might need to teach for what I thought was a couple of weeks, I forgot to get my awesome, super awesome blue cape and gloves. So I don't have those with me, but I do have, because I'm a little bit nutty, I do have sort of a cape collection. So today I am wearing, you can see it, Shazam! Maybe I'll wear a different cape every time we do this. So, but my cape today is Shazam cape. Let me just say you couldn't have seen me, you know, on the playground like you usually do. And you could come up and tell me, hey, you know, some people in my class did this. Oh, you know, we were picking up trash and it wasn't our day, things like that. So I'm sorry that you weren't able to see me and tell me those things. I did get some shout outs. So I'm going to share those with you now. And then hopefully I can hear more. You can write to me if you would like, a.kona@greatvalleyacademy.com. And you can let me know kind of some nice things you're doing at home. Anyway, so let's get to today's quest for kindness. So I would like to call out Mrs. Duran, the classes of Mrs. Barajas, Mrs. Cole, and Mr. Wineapple for doing a nice thing for actually one of our GVA staff members. This person wrote to me and said that there was a student from Mrs. Barajas and Mrs. Cole and Mr. Wineapple's class, and that Mrs. Duran had helped and made them feel a whole lot better. So that was a nice thing to do. Let's give them a howl and a clap. Oh! Hopefully you're doing this at home so that I'm not by myself clapping. Also, I would like to call out Mrs. Morales' class and Mr. Wineapple's class again. There was a student who from Mrs. Morales' class and a student from Mr. Wineapple's class who worked together to achieve a nice goal. And the person from Mrs. Morales' class really appreciated that. And let's give them a howl and a clap. Ow! And then, of course, because I'm close to them and I know kind of what's going on in their lives, there are a couple of students from my class who were helping out their siblings at home. And this is it. Let's give them a howl and a clap, too. So thank you for that. Oh, this is a moment when we can help the people around us. It's a little harder to help the people who aren't around us, but, you know, more and more people are doing these kinds of things, virtual meetings, virtual assemblies, things like that. So if you can help somebody over the computer is great. If you can help a little or a big sibling at home, that's awesome. I am expecting that our GVA way is keeping up at home too, that you are doing the right thing at home because it's the right thing to do. And I'm proud of you, and stay safe and be careful, be kind, and I'll see you next time. It's a song by a guy named Red Grammar. This is a song that I learned at Humpty Dumpty when I used to teach there. And a lot of you, or maybe your sisters or brothers, went there. Anyway, I Think You're Wonderful by Red Grammar.
I think you're wonderful. Somebody says that to me. I feel wonderful, as wonderful can be. It makes me want to say same thing to somebody new. And by the way, I've been meaning to say, I think you're wonderful too. And by the way, I've been meaning to say, I think you're wonderful too.
Good morning, GVA. For Lip Sync Battle, we are going to be showing you some great lip sync challenges from the past. Today we are sharing with you Mr. Wineapple and Mr. McKee's mash of ABC by Jackson 5, Thunder by Imagine Dragons, and How Far I'll Go by...
Oh, reason. Wanna leave my own life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box with the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. For the masses, who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Today is going to be a Today is going to be a great day because it's always a great day to be a part of
GVA!
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 Have a great day, GVA!